This is the Good Samaritan Bill. It's been known by that in some circles. And basically, it provides protection from criminal prosecution of young people that, or even old people that may be subject to an overdose or a bad event with alcohol, to encourage people to go to the hospital or to bring somebody to the hospital rather than worry about whether they're going to be prosecuted and end up with a very terrible result because of the overdose. And this is also an example how good legislation can be formed from where it started to where it ended. There was a lot of opposition from the district attorney's offices on the grounds that it might protect drug sellers. Well, the way the bill was structured with their help and now with their approval is that if it's a possession charge, you can't be charged with it, simply possession. If it's a sale charge, you can be charged. However, there's an affirmative defense if there was a good faith effort to get medical assistance because of an overdose. So it's a good bill, balanced, and I think it's going to save some lives in this state. And I'm proud to have been involved in it. I vote aye.